You can see what I'm saying, Mrs. Wormwood.
Well, I always compete, Doctor. And this time I have a secret weapon, Rodolfo. He's quite Italian, you know, very supple. And he's got incredible upper body strength.
Mrs. Wormwood, I think we should have a talk.
So, what is it? What's wrong with me?
Do you really have no idea?
Yes?
Mrs. Wormwood, I want you to think very carefully. What do you think could be the cause of this?
Am I? Look, am I fat?
Mrs. Wormwood, you're pregnant.
What?
You're going to have a baby.
But I've got a baby. I don't want another one. Isn't there something you can do?
You're 9 months pregnant.
Antibiotics or... Oh, my good Lord.
You missed it. Now, I don't suppose we can exchange it for a boy now, could we?
This